你炸肚痛，去厕所排长龙，炸炸低，一做功夫炸肚痛。你去买餸，又敲啱阿蛇王用。你两个拍起拖四处共。Hello everybody, today we are going to talk about pain and ache and acting and feigning or pretending in Cantonese. 你炸肚痛 ，this comes from Wu Man Sam's 1961 lyrics.Part of a Hong Kong popular song. 你炸肚痛，要 feign belly ache. 肚痛 belly ache. 肚 means belly. 痛 means pain or ache. 肚痛 belly ache. It can also mean diarrhea or implies diarrhea. 你炸肚痛，要 feign belly ache or diarrhea. 去厕所排长龙。You go to the toilet and queue up. 廁所 means toilet or lavatory. 炸炸低，做功夫炸肚痛。炸低 means to put up a pretense, to put up a disguise, to pretend something. 炸炸低，做功夫炸肚痛。做功夫 means to do work. When you are working, 做功夫炸肚痛。You feign belly ache or diarrhea. 你去买餸 you go buy food. 买餸 means buy food. 买 means buy. 你去买餸又敲啱阿蛇王用 and you bump into Snake King Yong. 你两个 the two of you, 拍起拖四处共 go a dating and fool around everywhere. So,Ache is represented in Cantonese by tong. 头痛 belly ache. 头痛 headache. 眼痛 eye ache. 喉咙痛 throat ache. 脚痛 my leg hurts. 心痛 my heart aches or hurts, which implies I feel deep sorrow. So today we have learned 炸低炸 means to pretend or to feign. 炸低 means to put up a pretense. 炸肚痛 means to feign belly ache. 痛 means ache. 多谢收睇 Thank you for watching. 保重啊各位。Take care, everybody.